All. So I'm going to be taking my Kat Von D concealer and I'm going to just be hiding these under bags, these circles that I have on my face right now for a nice day out. I just like to pat in my concealer. I don't do anything that is too difficult or anything. That's why I never really include my concealer routine. I just take a blending sponge and then I just put it all into my face. Done with my concealer and patting it all in there, I'm going to be taking this Wet n Wild stick. I think it's from Wet n Wild, and I'm just going to be priming my eyelids for eyeshadow. Now with my NYC Smooth Skin Powder, I'm going to be powdering my face so this concealer doesn't move off from my face throughout the day and so I can not look so shiny like I usually do. Okay, now I'm just going to be filling in my brows. I never really include this in my video. I don't think I have anything special, but here it is. I'm just filling in my brows with a like warm chocolate-y color. And then after I do that, the keys for my red eyebrows, which I'm pretty sure a lot of people are curious about, I just take a red lip liner and then I dab it onto my eyebrows, as you see me doing right here. And then with my eyebrow brush that I have, my little brush, I just smooth the red all in there so it looks a little bit more natural and less harsh. Okay, face done. Then I'm going to take my Urban Decay eyeshadow ammo palette and I'm going to be taking Chopper first and I'm going to using a blending brush and blend this into my crease and onto the half of my lid, outer half of my lid, and I'm going to continue to build this color right now. I'm going to be taking Smog and I'm going to be doing the same thing over that Chopper eyeshadow. I do that for a more transition-y look onto my lids and for a more smoky look. Then I'm going to be taking Maui Wowie, I don't know how to pronounce that, and I'm going to be taking a flat brush and I'm going to be putting that onto the inner corners of my lids and on the half part that I left open. And these eyeshadows are pretty shiny, so if you want to do your concealer routine after, you can totally do that. Then I'm going to go in with Sin and I'm going to be putting that on my brow bones for a pretty highlight underneath. Then I'm going to be going back with Smog on a detailed brush, and I'm going to be putting that on my lower lash line. Then I'm also going to be taking Chopper again. I'm going to be putting that in the inner thirds of my lower lash line so it can look more transition-y and like different instead of all brown. And that's the eyes so far. I'm going to be taking my Stila liquid waterproof pencil liner well, it's not really a pencil, but it's a liquid liner. And I'm going to be showing you guys me doing my simple cat liner, nothing too crazy, very simple. Then I'm going to be curling my lashes, and I'm going to be taking my Jordana Best Lash Extreme Mascara, and I'm going to be covering my lashes with that. And then I'm going to also be putting this mascara on my lower lashes as well. Then I'm going to be taking a darker foundation. This is a new thing that I recently showed you guys in my video, Can't Ever Talk. And I'm just going to be putting this on my cheekbones and kind of giving it a contour. I think this does a really natural contour and a more summery glow contour instead of a harsh, like, powdery line. But I'm just going to blend that in there. And until it looks really blended, obviously. And I'm just going to be using a powder bronzer over it. And just a little bit, just so it doesn't move throughout the day. And that is the makeup. Now I'm just going to take you guys to my lips. And I'm just going to be using this red pencil liner for my lips. And I'm just going to be outlining them. And then I'm going to be filling them in with Max Ruby Woo, which is a matte lipstick. One of my favorite lipsticks in the entire universe of lipsticks. And I'm going to be filling in my lips. And yeah. Okay guys, that's the finished makeup look. I'm going to be showing you guys what I did to achieve my hairstyle. It's the easiest hairstyle in the world. I'm just straightening my poofy hair that I blow dried after taking a shower. Yeah, it's pretty straight already naturally. I'm just straightening out any of the curls that are in there. I don't have much curls, but I pretty much do. But I don't like to straighten it completely because I like when it looks thick like this. So I'm going to be flipping my hair over and putting in this bandana that I got from a Walmart, which is any like drugstore. And I'm just going to be tying it around my head and making like a little bow at the top and twisting it until it just stays secure. And I'm just going to adjust my hair the way I want it to, like pulling out some pieces, making sure that I have a little slight bump at the top and not completely slick back, and making sure my hair also looks thick because I like when it looks thick with this look. After I'm done like adjusting my hair, I'm going to straighten over some of the pieces that look a little wavy or that are just sticking out like crazy. Well, not crazy, but that don't look very attractive. And I'm going to be straightening them out so they can look nice and pretty. And my hair style and what I did with it will be complete. It's so easy. I just straightened it, but not overly straight because I kind of wanted the thickness from the blow dry to look good, like to make it still look thick. Okay, hair is complete. Now I'm going to be taking my earrings. There's a chain earring. I know the chain goes all the way up to where a different piercing is, but I like the way it looks when it's just hanging there on my other double piercing. I know people are probably like, what are you doing? It's supposed to go up, but that's the way I like it to look. So this is the finished look, guys. Very simple makeup, cute earrings with my bandana. And I'm just wearing a t-shirt. I'm just going to go out and run some errands. So just putting on a t-shirt looks fine. And I'm going to be showing you guys some shots of my outfit. And I hope you guys really enjoy this look. And I'll see you in my next video. We end.
landed up on the ground. I heard the train shake the windows. You screamed over the sound. And as we open this night, I put your body.